that freedom is not free. Thank you. Next up, we have the Livermore VFW Post 7265 at Amador Valley Quilts of Valor. Livermore Veterans of Foreign Wars Post 7265 will have a marching color guard followed by a WW2 Jeep and a WW2 2.5-ton cargo truck. Livermore VFW color guard consists of military veterans from the Vietnam War, Desert Storm, and Operation Iraq Freedom. Riding in the Jeep are military veterans from World War II and the Vietnam War. In the two and a half military veterans from the Livermore VFW, along with the ladies from the Amador Valley Quilts of Valor. Quilts of Valor have presented over 500 quilts locally. Of the American Legion. The American Legion is a congressionally chartered patriotic veterans organization in existence since 1919. It is committed to mentoring and sponsoring youth programs in the community, advocating honor and patriotism, promoting strong national security, and continued devotion to our fellow service members and veterans. Las Positas College Veterans, first program and student veterans organization. Las Positas College is home of 600 veterans, active duty, reservists, guard, dependents, spouses of veterans. The Veterans First Program offers many quality services and programs, including a Veterans Resource Center one-stop shop. The Student Veterans Organization consists of all student veterans who attend college. They promote the veteran services and programs, provide support for the brothers and sisters who serve, host various activities in an on-off campus, and is the voice of student veterans. Following the Las Positas College Veterans First Program is some of their cars as well. Let's welcome them to the parade.